potential futures, three-sided coins, outcome. Some cards for basically oracles, gifts from my sons, living and departed. Thank you, Vincent and Isaac. Part of the collapsed reality of the now. Present that you will stub your toe. If you are not careful. The reality is that I dropped those on. Because that is how it is. Fours and a knave. Knaves in this deck represent youth or feminine children. universe, they don't qualify that. There's only a sentence or two at the end of the description that may or may not be perceived as positive or negative. Deception, a potentially damaging habit or desire, affectionate, friendly, and charming. Cups and wands lately appeared like a sconce to a candle. These cards are the newest ones. Their box is very snug and potentially can be damaged putting cards in and out, so whip this up. Then I stopped. Unfinished, like sketches, they seem. Time harmonizing with one another or coming apart from each other, as most new interactions tend to express themselves unless there's absolute harmony. I've yet to have one of those have permanence. The future is uncertain and there is no end, near or far. Dreamt of poltergeists and had messages, musical messages yesterday. Oh. Okay, the futures. Three-sided. This is the slow outcome. All of these are reversed. The death card. To me, the significance from the original Rider-Waite tarot is that it's faded change that isn't necessarily bad in itself, but more of a culmination of the coincidences of the one.